how much electric does one of our devices use? This is another really common question that we get asked. How much electric do the devices use? I've heard they use loads of electric, there's dead consuming, it's going to cost you a fortune. Well, again, a lot of those misconceptions come from the Bitcoin mining sector rather than the GPU sector. So yes, of course, the rigs are on 24 hours a day, but ultimately, as it stands at the moment, one of our devices behind us, a standard rig, a six card device, uses roughly 1 kilowatt of power consistently. So to put that in perspective, a vacuum cleaner or a hairdryer might be about 2000 watts. So depending upon your electric bill, this might be anything between £2.50 and £3.50 a day to run a device based here in the UK on standard domestic rates. Now, ultimately, what is really exciting about this type of technology is that as the software increases, depending upon which coin you're mining, you're actually able to reduce that power consumption slightly. 18 months ago, 12 months ago, the same devices were using about 1200 watts. We're down to around 1000 as an average now, but there are some coins which use even less power, around the 800, 850 watt mark. So we expect with technology increases, this is going to continue to come down and down. But the reality of it is that the electric consumption isn't a massive issue. For a domestic environment, you can actually fit up to 16 of these in your UK domestic house on a normal electric circuit. So it's just not a massive concern. And ultimately, for our larger scale commercial installs where people can have many, many of these on large scale power stations, actually the fact that they don't use enough electric is one of our biggest problems. And you can, under those circumstances, with very cheap power, turn up the rigs to get even more performance out of them to 1500 watts or even a little bit more. But in the most optimum settings for most of our applications, 1 kilowatt, 1000 watts is exactly what they use on a consistent draw 24 hours a day. And ultimately, that's under the best conditions to get the best performance, the best value, and the best money out of your equipment.